Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, you get with your horse. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now,
so a warm welcome to you all. We Hello, will be everybody. Underway very welcome shortly once match. All the pleasantries are complete. And here we have Arsenal against Barcelona. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert Everyone analysis, here's Jim Beckley.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
We go then. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Sergio Busquets. He's a great reader of the game, and he's just so tactically aware. He plays in that defensive midfield position, but he's not just a destroyer. When he gets on the ball, gets a chance to pick his head up, he can produce a really good forward pass and delivers it with accuracy pretty much every time. That's an incredible foundation around which to build a whole team from.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Lewandowski has come loose, looking to force his way through. Zinchenko, and he certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Gabriel, Granit Xhaka, Gabriel. Zinchenko. Arsenal with the majority of possession so far. It is still early. Tries to dink it in. Now the pass. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Granit Xhaka. Gabriel Jesus. And back to base. Barcelona are experts at this stylish possession-based game.
Well, we're talking tiki-taka. A lot of short, crisp passing, and once the ball is lost, they quickly try to win it back.
Dembele's cross.
Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Zinchenko passes it forward. De Jong.